Hello everyone, and welcome back to week 5 of our Rock My Dreams Now video series. Me and the beautiful Miss Soul Ballard have been working hard to give you these videos every single week for the past 5 weeks, and today is the last video of the series. Next week we'll be covering wrap up and also prizes. So make sure that you go down in the description box below and check out the prize that we're offering and also how to enter. And over the past few weeks, if you've been with us, you have determined your why. You have become very clear on why you were here, why you were doing this, and what you want to get out of life, as well as determined your budget and where you need to reallocate both or all three of your time, money, and your emotions. You've also become very clear on your vision, what that looks like, what that feels like, and today we are going to be diving in the absolute cherry on top of how to rock your dreams now and keep that steamroller going instead of holding yourself back and stopping where you are, because you need to keep going and keep that momentum strong so that you can achieve the life of your dreams. So today, what we're gonna talk about is how to not compare yourself to anyone else so that you can stay true and empowered and motivated on your path. And I know we have heard this so many times before, but we're gonna take a different angle on it. So I want you to believe and know that comparison is a fear-based reaction to you not feeling like you have enough to set yourself up to achieve your goals and your dreams. And I'm here to tell you that you are enough. You can do this, okay? Do not compare yourself to others. Remember how we talked about our budgets in video 3, I think it was? I want you to think about comparison as wasting your emotional budget. You're spending time thinking that you can't do this or that this person over here is doing it better or is doing it already. I want you to get rid of that. That is wasting your emotional budget, okay? So let's think about how you cannot waste that emotional budget. What should you be thinking? Instead of thinking, I can't do this, someone else is already doing this, or they're doing it better, or they're better than me, I want you to replace that with, I can do this. This is all here for me. This is divine guidance, as Soul talked about in her last video, and is not by coincidence that I feel this in my heart, that I have these dreams and that I have these goals. This is your own specific life path. No one else is doing it the way that you can do it, okay? Remember that. You have a unique path, a unique life path to be taking. If your heart pulls you towards it, if your heart longs for it, if you feel called to it, then it is something you were supposed to do. It's something you're supposed to be doing for your life, so commit to it. Do not waste your emotional budget on comparing yourself to others, on looking at other people's life path, because you are uniquely you, your dreams are uniquely you, your heart and your soul and your drive and your passion are uniquely you. Do not forget that. I want you to imagine that you are a flower, okay? Imagine that you are a flower. And when you are comparing yourself, when you're reaching for someone else's goals because that looks like the ultimate dream life, you are trying to pull your flower over into their sunbeam, the sunbeam that the sun exactly gave them, not you. It is unique to them. And as long as you keep comparing yourself and keep going for that sunbeam, you are never gonna get enough love. You are never gonna feel successful. You are never going to have a fulfilling feeling because it is not your path. So I want you to open yourself up to the beautiful sunbeam that you specifically have been given for you, okay? And embrace it. Be consumed by that feeling, by that thing that's longing and pulling your heart. That is your path. That is your direct sunbeam to where you need to go. So So do not waste your time trying to go over here to this sunbeam over here. You have one right here for you. You do not lack a direction. You do not lack a life path. Right now, you need to commit to it and take action towards it and believe that it is something that is here for you and uniquely yours, nobody else's. And today's homework, or this week's homework, is to remember that, to remind yourself of your mantra every single day when you're brushing your teeth so that you can feel empowered and feel and know in your head, know that this is where you're supposed to be going and be completely aligned and in knowing that how to do that and where to go. And now I'm gonna hand you over to Soul's channel, and she is gonna give you three of her top tips on how to stop this comparison game. How to stop it in its tracks so that you can be more aligned with the life path and your why and why you were here. So head on over to her channel. There's a little link up here or on this side. It'll show up to say watch Soul's video. And if you don't see that, there's a description down below of her video. So do not forget to watch her video and share this video, like it, subscribe to her channel so that you can be entered in our prize and be given a beautiful, wonderful gift that's going to keep you going even when this video series ends. Next week, we'll be wrapping up and showing who won the prize, so don't forget to tune back in for that, and I will see you guys next time.